Do you know my father?
No, though you're familiar. What's your name?
Tharum.
Tharum?
This place, the terrace steps, the footpaths, these are familiar, but it's all broken and strange. Is it real?
It's a real place that's fallen under a curse.
Am I cursed?
I don't know. But don't worry. We'll find the answers.
And you, Traveler, what is your name?
Sargon.
I'm pleased to have a friend, Sargon.
Thank you. leave so soon. I'm always in need of new servants.
Thank you. Thank you, young mortal. You saved my life. I would like to show you my gratitude, but I cannot.
What do you mean?
You have triumphed over 1,000 foes. Yet there is one place, deep within you, that remains beyond reach. A secret, one you cannot avoid forever. Only you can unlock it. Thank you again, Sargon. The forest and the Soma tree are safe. Now I can return to my peaceful life beneath its branches.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you.
these always here?
Oh! I hope you like danger, Sargon. The god trapped here is more than evil.
Doesn't matter. If this creature...
Azhdaha.
If Azhdaha holds the secret for a second chance to save Hassan, then I'm going in.
No mortal has ever entered. Proceed only if you're really certain, Sargon.
Scared me. leads to the same end.
What do you mean?
Both of royal blood. One loses the crown, one devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you. Hunt after the four celestial guardians. Compel them to spare one moment in all of time and space. Choose wisely, little one. Sadwes is the closest.